So, if you're a single woman who is being importuned by an unidentified man on the internet, ask your nature spirits like this. Say, please tell him that he's talking to his wife. I realize this is not completely kosher, but it works like a bonfire. So,